by the way. Thanks for helping me book this for me.
No problem, I'm so excited.
Come on, guys.
Come on, let's take a selfie.
Oh, my God. Ah,
don't complain. Get behind me. Okay. Everybody smile. 3, 2, 1. Okay.
But she only took one this time.
Aren't you excited, a whole room to ourselves?
Well, actually, I was thinking of singing the name with Robert. Right, Robert?
Yeah, for sure, huh?
Okay, yeah, that's totally fine, babe.
Okay, so go upstairs and unpack and be back in 5 minutes?
Oh, well, actually, it'll take around 10 minutes. You know, we'll go upstairs.
God, Lamia, just relax. We'll go up and put our stuff down.
Oh. Are you coming, Sarah?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, everybody, let's just try to disconnect for a weekend. Let's put our phones in this bin. I'll start.
Right? Seriously?
Yeah?
How am I supposed to keep all my streaks? Post about my day.
You'll manage, Riley.
I don't...
All right, I need your phone.
There you go.
That's your wallet. That's a pen. Your pretzels. Okay, I need your phone.
You're right. You're absolutely right. Which is why I have it right here.
What even is that? That's... okay, phone. Robert, phone. Phone?
You have... Yeah, here.
Oh!
Oh, my bad. Here you go.
Okay, so what do you expect us to do then?
Why don't we play Sorry? We haven't played it since we were kids.
Ugh.
It'll be fun.
It'll be fun, yeah.
All right, yes.
Oh, this game's just 4 players.
Oh, oops.
No, it's okay. Yosef and I will go get some
drink. Okay. Oh, okay, perfect. Now we have 4 players.
Hey, I'm gonna get some chips. Anybody want anything?
Yeah, can you bring our phones back?
Okay. Everybody choose their color.
Ooh, red, please.
Okay, I'll be green.
Hold on.
She's going red. Hard tank.
Hey, I bet you $5 in the next 5 minutes, she's gonna complain again.
Deal.
Oh, Riley, I think it's your turn.
This is boring. Can we play something more entertaining? Like, truth or dare?
I would. Hey, anyone want chips?
Oh, yeah, I'll take some.
Here you go.
Robert, now there's chips on my shirt. Oh, I have to go get changed.
Oops.
You know, I'm not feeling so good either. I'm gonna go get some fresh air.
Did I mess up?
Yeah, you messed up.
Guys, where's Yosef?
Wasn't he with you?
He went to go get drinks and I waited outside for him.
Miss chill.
Sarah. Where's Sarah?
Hey, what's going on?
Yosef and Sarah are both gone at the same time.
Oh, don't overreact. We can go look for them if you want to.
Oh my God. She's dead. Oh no.
It's blood. It's actually really blood.
Why is there a blood on her forehead?
The phones are gone.
Oh my god.
What the hell is this?
Okay,
kind of
everyone
just
oh, okay,
oh, drop
the
neighbors.
Oh, across the neighbors.
What are we talking about?
Do they have a phone?
This is insane. How could this happen?
Did she kill herself?
No, then we would have found the knife.
Do you really think one of us did this to each other?
What if it was Olivia? What if we're letting her get away? Oh my god. Did you kill her?
Joseph's doing all this. This could be all him.
True. Why was there blood on Renee's hands?
I don't know. It's her.
Hide.
Hide. Why are you doing this to us?
Don't you remember? It was middle school, when I wore whatever the hell I wanted. Joggers, sneakers, graphic tees. Didn't care if I walked out of the house looking like crap. Remember?
No, I didn't even know you in middle school. Why are you doing this to us?
You don't remember? Of course not. You only remember me as I am now. I was invisible to you. And Olivia, and Riley, and Robert, and everyone. Except when you were bored. You bullied me every day until I wanted to die. Have you ever felt that way? Of course not. You were the perfect prince of school. You forced me to rethink everything about myself. So, over the summer of 8th grade, I decided to transform myself. People started to treat me like I was a real person. And the best part was, you didn't even recognize me with all my changes. So, that's when I started to plot my revenge.
Nay, please, we didn't mean to hurt you.
Nobody wants to take responsibility! But you know what you're doing! I've killed Sarah, Olivia, Riley, Robert, and now you, Joseph. S. O-R-R-Y.